shall inflame the land of men, and he shall gain the whole world, and lose his own soul. For what shall a man give in exchange for his soul?
Yeah, we used to wake up fiending the right words in between the paper's lines that had meaning. Seeking hood recognition, fighting for position, being strengthened by the competition. But once the game started growing, struggles came without us knowing, and the pain started showing. We took pride in intellect and skill, now you gotta have some sex appeal to get a record deal. And if you did come correct, they soon made you change your tune once they called you in that special room. They pimping you, but you too weak to fight. Without your manhood, I don't see how you can sleep at night. We the ones they tried to ruin when we started spewing facts on what the government was doing. Somebody needs to break the street, cause Massa got these fake gangsters sitting down to take a leak. Take a leak. Nice new pretty car, a chain and a female that you purchased at the titty bar. 5 million in your bank account, but a bunch of friends and family that you never think about. Just analyze how you looking, dude. Don't even wanna feed the same folks who helped you cook the food. You chose money over pride, denied everybody. Locked in the eternal courtship with the Illuminati. Then you blowed up overnight. Did what you was told to do and wrote what you was told to write. But K-Rino was broke from the mold of Dolomite, with no letting go of my creative control in sight. Shout out to Savage Mike and Paragon. I won't stop until the whole world unheard Farrakhan. I keep my soul like Sarah Vaughan. We got long wind, you like a fool with one lung in a marathon. Climbing up the public ladder, weeks after the devil made you switch and change your subject matter. And if you buck, they go the extra mile to swallow you and start piling tons of propaganda just to silence you. Most people will say hell no when you ask them have they ever heard of COINTELPRO. They out to murder any black who's formidable. You know why King was really killed? He started getting political. See, they don't mind you being famous until you start speaking God's language, then you're dangerous. And now he must be eliminated. After threats, 99% become intimidated. You turned your back on those who bled with you. They out the picture, now that Satan's in the bed with you. We should catch you and cut your thumbs off for selling out the hood when they threaten to cut your funds off.